Am I correct? The Mark Twain Sony disease, it's half off of that.
Excellent, excellent.
Thanks, Dave. Have a great show.
Oh, wow.
Nice. Our big blow up book today is we're doing Star Wars issues for a dollar.
Oh, cool.
I think so. Fairly current Star Wars books for a buck.
Nice.
And mainly all the, like, the back issues Bragg brought are all sci-fi, like Star Trek, Battlestar.
It's good to see
you.
You
gotta get your identification out
there. We have the Galaxy Fest, being the media and whatnot.
It's like a penguin mermaid.
Being the media that we are, I think that we should just, like, overblow things that people, like, that happens here, just, like, trying to really, like, we see something, and then we say that it's something else way worse, you know? I think that's our responsibility, is the
media,
that the media passes.
So, like, look at this defenseless man, they've turned into wood and shrank.
Alright, I did my room tour video, you can refer back to that, and I made a joke that these little peg figures did not include a Martian Manhunter, and now it does. So, yeah, a Martian, also a Robin. I didn't get a Robin last time I was here, too, so. Yeah. Got in terms of lost toys. Oh, they didn't have this turtle out earlier. That's cool.
What do we got here? Casey Jones and an astronaut Raph.
Yeah, I couldn't find that last thing.
Yeah. All right, here we have, they have some Marvel cards on sale here. And this is actually one of my more undertoned obsessions, you know, but because it's a little... not a huge market for them, but the good news is they're not terribly valuable. They don't have anything rare here.
And we're all just expanding the world. And we try and make it really
clear ultras. I think the art on these is just so incredible.
Oh yeah, we brought a ton of the cards up too.
Yeah, yeah.
How much are you charging for the Marvel cards?
The ones in here?
Yeah.
Those ones are going to be, probably do 50 cents, 3 for a dollar on these.
Okay.
The ones in cases, a little bit more, not too much. There's some of, like, these ones are going to be kind of pricey because that's the original foil. Or the, it's a one of one, basically.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow. That's the printing plate.
Oh, so, cool.
Yeah. And then I have this one. This one is signed by George Perez. So the Wolfman.
Oh, cool.
So, these ones are original one of ones, too. They're the original cards. Marvel Legends, they came back with upper deck and then basically gave it to artists. And it was a blank card and they sketched it out.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Same with, like,
my brother and his friends are all, you know, they were always up to some card business. They'd get like $3 a card. Yeah, but.
And so, you know,
they'd crank them out.
We can definitely work with that. Like the printing state, something like that, we only ask like 10 bucks.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Here we get a look at their better stuff.
That's right.
Right at the front desk.
Better stuff like Superman on the N64.
Copy after copy. The Banjo, the Banjo series.
They got Batman Beyond, they got TMT, the arcade game.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's probably the second.
Here's Curtis's jam.
The PlayStation 1s. Yeah, look at these guys.
Oh, okay.
So you can dig around, it'll kind of adjust accordingly. So you got water over there, you can make mountains.
Yeah, I've seen this on the
Okay.
Hands get a little dusty, so I'll touch a black shirt.
Now you tell me.
Well, I had to wait until you dug in, right?
Right.
See, I moved the mountains here like a god or something.
Right.
I made my own personal island. Curtis Island.
Curtis Island.
Won't be stepping on Mars over here.
Right.
Light.
We're going to also turn the space program.
Lunar Harpoon in space.
Yeah, that's our goal, ultimately, is to whale on the moon.
Oh,
yeah, that's real nice.
Real nice.
This guy's got some comics.
White zombie on VHS. The Dark Crystal, isn't that like a like really terrifying movie?
Yeah, Jim Henson's Dark Crystal.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Y'all have a great weekend. How are y'all doing this morning?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great, and since I've seen your show, I'm doing better.
Thanks, man. Yeah, appreciate it. Yeah.
All you?
Nah, most of it's my father's right here. Yeah. We do a bunch of local shows for big bands that pop by. Mm-hmm. Like we do a bunch of rock festivals.
Cool.
So like this one was from POD when they stopped by. Last year. Yeah, we did a collaboration with our graffiti artist named Fuse, AWRNMSK. And we did lettering up here. My dad did all that. I did a couple posters.
I'm just making all the rounds.
I think there's one in here. Yeah,
you guys want to ever do any?
That was a great show.
Hold on. You got some like 10 movies this year. So lots of movies.
You know Psycho, the band Psycho State?
Yeah.
I did that. Did one for
email with
Ed from Korn when he went solo.
Swap. Yeah.
Black Librarians, Drowning Pool.
That makes it sound dirty.
Oh, Wayne, is that signed by him?
Yeah, this is by him, Wayne, and his wife.
Oh, poor Wayne.
I know. Both, rest in peace. I was down when they came by.
That's you?
Yeah, that's on me right there. Cool. Yeah, they totally dug the poster. It was a good concert. I've got shows for
Dopey
Sombrero.
Dopey, yeah, but they're not mine.
So that's one.
I wish you guys like had like awesome trench coats that were lined with your posters. You could just be like, you want to see some prints?
Punk rock.
I got what you need.
Gracie.
Don't tell me, but we're coming out there.
Yeah. Legendary UFC fighter. Great.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. She's gonna like this.
We got 10 movies this year. We're just supposed to be showing out.
We didn't even want to chance.
All right.
And now we need someone one more night.
Yeah. I love it.
Yeah. I went to that tour. Yeah. Dirty Heads and Shiny Toy Guns. I saw it at the Fox Theater in Boulder, though.
That sounds so much
better. Oh, yeah, I think that was at the Black Sheep.
Yeah.
And I did that one. That's old one.
Yeah, it's a couple of years.
Yeah, Farm. I had a cool story about that one. When I went to go meet the lead singer, man, and Ant Farm, asked him, Ash, you should be
right.
Oh yeah?
They got to sign my ticket. Deal to get there. My other one is
got a phone call. It's a good concert. That's pretty Sam Smackdown.
It seemed vaguely like These drawings seem a little familiar.
Yeah, yeah. Well, actually, Dave and I pointed out that these cuties looked quite a bit like my brother's art, but, you know, what can you do? He's got kind of more of a morbid and, like, more cutesy thing going on with Tony's. Oh, this one's got kind of cool. Yeah, he's got his own thing going on. The colors and the style. Very similar.
All right.
He needs to get rid of it.
Oh, look at all these Jedi.
There's Kit Fisto.
How you doing, Hockey Con, man? You having a good con?
Yeah.
I'm Curtis.
Hi there, Curtis. How are you?
Hey.
Good. This is
hey.
My friend Gobo.
Gobo, nice to meet you, sir. They treating you okay?